Today's photos are from the early 1980s and show several photos of Tiger baseball. This photo is from the Tiger bullpen as players stay loose between innings. Clemson produced some excellent baseball players in the early 1980s, including Mark Davidson, Jimmy Key, John Pawlowski, and Danny Schaefer. Clemson advanced to the College World Series in 1980 and won ACC championships in 1980 and 1981. This photo is of a Batgirl on a beautiful spring afternoon at Tiger Field in the early 1980s.